So a slightly more recent update. The painter has decided that he didn't want to deal with having to blend everything, so he's just going to shoot the whole thing. And I wound up taking all of the trim, the hood ornament, and getting everything off of the hood, including the cowl molding. And now we are ready to go.